you are against a two-state solution.
Absolutely. Always have been. Well, we believe that it's a bad idea to cut up our land, a tiny land, and give it to the jihad, as was done in Gaza. That was a big mistake. We fought against it. Israel gave part of that land to the PA. It was soon taken over by Hamas. And now we've had endless wars with that entity. So I'm against a two-state solution because it's unjust, historically inaccurate, and will not lead to peace.